Pigtails aren't for just little kids anymore. They can be very stylish. So basically, what I'm going to do is split her hair down half and then take a little tiny section up front and let it loose. And then I'm going to decide where I want my pigtails. And then I'm going to grab that piece and start wrapping it. This is a huge secret on how to get your pigtails to actually stay up all day without falling. Or even a ponytail. You just wrap it to the end. And then you just grab your mini and go into the wrap a little bit and out. There you go. There's the first one. Take that little tiny section up front. Get it where you want it. And then start wrapping. And you hold the end. Put the end in a little bit into the wrap and out the other side. And clip it. There you go.